Now, didn't Friday come fast? I talked to my love early this morning. He's up and they are on their way to the Capitol at 7 in the morning. I'm like, wow. But at least he's having fun. He's like, Mom, I miss you. I was like, you miss me because someone's getting on your nerves, or you miss me? And it's like, it's a little both. I miss my little munchkin too. And then he goes away again next week for 3 days with the church, the men's retreat. He's really, I mean, crazy really excited about going to the retreat. I wish I could have an opportunity to visit Australia. We both want to visit Australia. I'm crazy enough to live there. Hillsong is there. Shoosh. How God has made himself a monopoly through Brian Houston and the ministry of Hillsong. Hillsong is everywhere. I think I would probably want to better choose. I would say Australia, Hillsong, California, or Hillsong, New York. Yeah. If they came to Pittsburgh, I think I would be at that ministry. Just feels so good to just be in the will of God and know God is there, even especially, you know, when you're going through and you're not having such good days. Oh, Jesus. Yesterday evening was it was a lot dealing with. I don't want to talk about it, but just say a prayer for me. It was just a lot. But I am up. I'm at it again. I made it through. It's Friday. Yeah, it seemed like I just did a video saying Happy Friday maybe like 2 days ago. Time is really going extremely fast. Lord, show me what else to put my hands to the plow and do. It just feels like, lately, it just feels like I've just been existing here on Earth, and it's not a good feeling. It really isn't. So I've been asking God to just show me, you know, am I holding my own self up? Seriously. Sometimes I can have a lot of hang-ups, you know? But to God be the glory. To God be the glory. So, just wanted to check in and say hello. Hello. In my English accent, or is it British accent? I don't know what the day is going to hold when I get into work. Just like I thought I was going to be able to do a video yesterday at work. And the day just took over, and that was it. So, God bless you guys. Have an amazing day. Love hard, forgive quickly, and worship daily. Alrighty, God bless you guys. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.